These are some of the calls that male frogs make to attract female frogs during the mating season. Each frog species has their own call, and with over 7,400 known frog species around the globe, there are over 7,400 unique frog calls. Pretty amazing, right? So how does this calling thing work? Male frogs are the ones that make the calls thanks to the vocal sacs on the sides of their mouth. They fill them up with air and then release their species-specific calls to attract females. Sometimes their sounds are so loud that they can be heard up to 1 mile away. Frogs generally call when they are ready to mate, so during the spring, the wet, or monsoon seasons. Frogs may also use other calls after it rains, when they're afraid, or to protect their territory. The funny thing is, how us humans interpret frog calls changes depending on our language. For example, English speakers say that frogs make a ribbit ribbit sound, but French speakers say that frogs make a croak croak sound. What sounds do frogs make in your language? Let me know below and find out where frogs reproduce in this video.